But anyhow, Mrs. Mustonen, they'd be talking away in Finn, of course, and then all of a sudden, she'd start crying. And then it would be a combination of Finn and English, but she would be saying, like, oh, my Leo, my poor Leo, if only he could come home, if only they'd find him, it would be so much better. And the tears would roll down her cheeks. And my mother and I would reach across the table and just pat her hand and console her with her words.